I just wanted to say Towns was my biggest influence musically, and I was fortunate to have him as a friend, and I'm fighting with this mic stand here. And there's a lot of stories everyone tells about, you know, liberally soaked tequila stories and sarcasm, but those last about one night. But the real Towns was this deep, beautiful man that you know, that leaves an impression for your that lasts a lifetime. For the sake of the song. Why does she sing the sad songs for me? I'm not the one to tenderly bring her soft sympathy. I've just begun to see my way clear, and it's plain if I stop I will fall. Lay down a tear for a pain, just a tear, and that's all. Oh, but what does she want me to do? She says that she knows moments are rare. I suppose that it's true. Then on she goes to say I don't care when she knows that I do. Oh, but maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. And who do I think that I am to decide that she's wrong?
If you're over there, Chris, come up here.
She liked to think I was cruel, but she knows that's a life where I would be.
nothing's what it seems. Maybe one day then she will realize that if you abandon your dreams and all the words that you can say are only lies, oh, and when will she see that again? Well, it's only to lose. And all that she offers me are her chains, and I've got to refuse. Oh, cause it's only to herself that she's lied. She'd like to pretend there's something that she should defend with her pride. And I don't intend to stand here and be the friend from whom she must hide. Oh, but maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. And who do I think that I am to decide that she's wrong?
All right, y'all, thanks a lot.